the likes of Peter and John, but can witness and what is a show of the world around you. But can witness as a show of the Christ to Abu Bakr. But the same disciples were witness at that thing, not the same disciples were in the project here, Mukati Mega Room. But the room for a tower she can see. But I tell you, I'm sorry, I eat Kama Judah. Shagatika Buna Christ to Zoom, Shagatskisa, and it is today.
But when he returns, now God actually gets like much money which can be peace. be unto you.
Kutya kwese kuma kuchiita kuyenda chivaende rugare mumaini dzenyu chikodziri kutamuka. I'm back. The boss is back. Anga ane makii erufu, anga atora zvese zvakatumwa naSatani, but I'm back. So peace be unto you. Sa, vadzidzi vanobvafara nezvakaitika izvi, but chakaitisa kuti vadzidzi vapinde in that state of fear. Iyo kuti tese takambonzwa kana kuti tinoshumaira kuti vanongoshumaira. Tichitaura pamusoro pekuipa kwenyika. Ane asingazive kuti nyika yakaipa here. Saka ndine vanhu vanoziva zvavanoita. Nyika tinoziva kuti chinhu chakaipa. Chinhu chiri very dangerous, especially to us Christians. Nyika is full of negativity, is full of toxic, and it is full of poisonous things kumaKristu. Saka kana tichiziva izvozvo, vadikani ndokumbira kuti kana tichiziva kuti nyika yakaipa, ngatisiye nyika yakaipa iri kunze. Tikada kutendera nyika yakaipa kuti ipinde mukati medu, ichatibvisa pa a state of faith yatagara tiri. Vadzidzi nguva yese pavaifamba vari pa state of faith yakanaka. Vanhu pavanotendera kuti maJudha ari kunze avabvundutsiri, vanowanawo poison kuti ipinde mukati memasouls avo. Vanowanawo negativity kuti ipinde mukati memweya yavo. Semaplaizi nevanhu vari panapa, vanowanota vachitanzi do not be equally yoked with unbelievers. Saka ava amazed nemuKristu anongobvunza advice kune munhu asingatenderi naKristu wacho. What do you expect from that? I'm amazed nemuKristu anobuda muchechi achinosvika advice kuna nandunge, achinosvika advice kunanga dziri kunze. What do you expect from that? Next time unotaura zvikwamo zvekuya kuma kwako, you will be afraid. Because you have allowed negativity to rest in you. But if you allow Christ to dwell in you, you are safe and peace is granted. Hallelujah, church.
Amen.
So, Krishna Bhagavad-gita and Bhagavad-gita's words, first time. Then, secondly, I know Zogorod, the same words, so just say, peace be unto you, as my Father has sent me, even so I send you. There is this mystery, and I don't want to study the scriptures. I want to, in as much as Christ was 100% human and 100% divine, pane zvimwe zvinhu zvakatadza kuita pana mabasi nenyaya yestate yekuva ahuman. Makomanda vasenga chikonzero panomwe akazongoti 100% anzi bhaibheri ri 100% divine 100% human. Krishna akauya ari in this form 100% god and 100% human, but auya in that state pane zvimwe zvinhu zvaanotadza kuita pana mabasi. Vanongonzwa zvichinzi Krishna in this life akasvika kuZimbabwe kana kuti Krishna akasvika kunana Greenland kana kuti akasvika kunana Ethiopia. Makambozvinzwa? Hamuna handiti. Saka Krishna was restricted in a certain area yakakwanisa kuminista at that time. Because of the mode of transportation and stuff zvanga zviripo, akakwanisa kufamba nzvimbo dzakawanda. He was limited of some sort. So Krishna, the manager, anayo yekukurira anodzika nayo pasi kuvakafa kobva muka nayo manage iyoyo. Apedza kubatidza vadzidzi sign yekuti ndamuka after he shows them the wounds. Krishna anomupa proclamation zvekare obva ati peace be unto you. Obva ati as my Father has sent me. Chimokoneke kwena baba vangu. I'm placing that same mandate upon your lives. Zvandakanzi ndiite inini. I'm assigning you to muzviite. Saka Krishna paakufa, Krishna ari pakubvisa that limitation yakamutadzisa kuenda nzvimbo dzakasiyana siyana. Krishna angasingakwanisi kuva panzvimbo dzese at the single time. But nenyaya yekuti akafa akamuka, munombo muzere Krishna. Iwewe wakanditarisa muna kuna Krishna mukati mako, iwe kusei kwangu kuna Krishna mukati mako, iwe uri kudivi kuna Krishna mukati mako. Saka zvakatadza kuti kana Krishna ari pada mabasi isusu tinokwanisa kuzviita. Chikonzero is spread all over the world. Saka Krishna kukurira kwaakaita rufu achimuka, ari kuisa the same mandate upon our lives. Krishna kudisplesa fear kwaakaita muupenyu hwemadisciples, is placing that same mandate upon our lives. The mission I was sent to do, I'm also sending
Aleluia, church. We have been called to a call, and we must, by all means necessary, fulfill that call. So, if I was walking in and understanding a car and something that was healthy, I have the new life. But did it? Why not Jesus by the moon? Says an hour. But why wouldn't this have gone back to the church? They came to realize that all things are now new. The life they were living before is no longer the same life they are now living. So, when you chat to Pushi, understand that it's a job as a final room. Some of life in the room are no. Can I wait as you know without this revelation and understanding? Can I wait as you know that one comes in like an issue? Now that one comes here, and now that you know this, Jesus, why you tell us to be amplified? Can I wait for that? Move your arm, guy, and something that the revelation you could pay you out. Kana nai muna ka kwata kuti pamuno mutano paro rwese. Kana nai boka kana tambura kare kusina muziva Kristu. Now that I know him and now that I know that the resurrected Christ lives in me. Na kuna amplify the giving I was doing. Kana nai boka ita evangeli kusina na revelation e. Now na kuna ita at all times in and out of season because I know this. And so jitila kuti nemu no take a uniform. And so jitila kuti no take a corner. And suppose you don't know the choir, can I the father my needy, can I have a mind? Can I put it in motion? You know, people are church pastor and part of the course. But in the group of GT and the other two of the GTA pastor. Sakakara Nakuma with church, Mukabu Mukana, so they're playing you. So I'm saying, but I'm going to put this over the church. Can I have a battle of my shine, Mukabu Mukan, they're playing you. I'm sitting in the tuna.
The second time. After hours of the two mind, the moon in the master, and I got to walk to the
witness on them.
Oh, but they received the Holy Spirit. Sometimes with Jesus, many times we are cornered here and we are in the rooms. They would challenge the pastor. And same time, I one of my pictures, same time he passed away last year. And when he called on cancer, then I started recalling all my phone calls that I had. It was very flexible. So I had, he was my best friend. All of a sudden, I broke in tears. And I went to change me 2 seconds. And I put them swords. And I put them in my pictures. And I put them in my pictures. There's something to not create a emotionally. But as Christians, we have to stand strong and vigilant. And now we are facing Jews. We are not going to be a Jew. Christians are going to be a Jew. We are going to be a Jew. God is giving them the ability to open the doors for themselves. You have been given the ability to change this world. The power rests in you. But you don't know that. You are a solution to this world. What a character which is I'm weak. I'm feeble. At one second, God is seeing you strong. God is seeing you able. God is seeing you might.
The most important thing to do, the goal we must do, is win souls to the kingdom of God.
That's what we say, Vatican.
No matter what we declare and things happen and we prophesy and things happen, we speak in tongues and we do miracles, signs and wonders. What it is from our bones, all our revelation, to jump, but to be. But if souls are not being brought to the kingdom, we are doing nothing. I send you as my father sent me. I got to walk up on this in the years. I got to ask you, I see what you can. It's a question of their sympathy. So I send my dear, you are not going to be so good. Hallelujah, church.
Amen.
So don't you want to say that?
Yes.
My challenge is they will come. My cyclones, they are there. But because of this type of resurrection, the Lord helps us to save through those days. And so not only that I am Sangana Nash, but Mukos Sangana Nash. But Mukos Sangana Nash, I'm telling you, let's say now that you know me. This life is different from the life that you were living before. And this is your journey, let's say. And this is your thing. We shall not buy the evangelist, this is what he don't know. And this is the Pasapapo, we shall not buy the evangelist. Because, but I don't tell you, as long as we are afraid to preach that gospel, my Jews, to send my prize, they don't go away. Mama Holy, your sister Holy, you are afraid just as the disciples. You are locked in a room. You are full of potential, but what does it take you to be that room? Open this door so you will have potential. You will not be able to God will use you whether you are bringing a man or not, whether or not saying God will use you mightily. God will cause you to overcome challenges for other people. Hallelujah. The Holy Spirit has been granted to us to do what? To do exploits, to open and close doors, to win souls back to the kingdom of God. This is our mission, and this is our mission indeed. Can I remember Mr. Steven? This is so winning 101 lecture. So from today and onwards, whenever you get a chance, wherever you get a chance, preach the words. Because you've been sent to do so. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Chama o número de Simon. We have experienced many things, many challenging things. But as I come to a close, I just want you to pray. God, I've experienced this because I lacked revelation that you live in me. And I lacked revelation that the old life is different from the new life. But now that I have this consciousness, help me to overcome these challenges. Every shut window and shut door in my life, I open it because I have the power to do so. I have the capacity to do so. I want you to come out of that room, to come out of that psychological room you're locking yourself in, to come out of that emotional room you're locking yourself in, to come out of those chains, those demonic chains that are bounding you. I want you to come out of them today by the power of the resurrected Christ.